It's fall at Trader Joe's. Into this glorious Trader Joe's haul. So I definitely have some things that are fall-like, but also just some things I need to pick up around the house. So if you like videos like this, please subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up. But let's just get right on into it. So we'll tackle the first bag, if you will. So, okay, I have snacks on the top. So I'm very, very excited about that. So I have this little yummy okra and it's baked and it is so good. It's great for dipping into things. So I also put it in my, like, I have this cute little snack bin here that we're going to refill together. Right now it just has some seaweed snacks in it, but basically I keep them in this bag. So if you just want to grab a quick snack, it's here right on the counter. So we'll put in that in there and we'll show you the finished snack pack. Oh, we also have some more seaweed. I am obsessed with seaweed snacks. They are so good, so yummy and refreshing. They're also fun if you want to make little like hand rolls with them and everything like that. But 10 out of 10, these are always a really, really good find at Trader Joe's. Next up, we have some fromage. So these are these oven baked cheese bites and they have a truffle in them. They are so yummy. You can eat them by themselves or put them on a salad, but also complement any like holiday meal really, really well. Let's put that in my little snack basket, my snacks. Okay, we have some beverages next up. So they have amazing sparkling water there. It is so effervescent and bubbly and lovely. So I got this in the cranberry clementine flavor. So yummy and refreshing if you're looking for a good sparkling water. I also got some iced tea. This Tejada is my favorite. It's unsweetened black iced tea and it is so good. It has such yummy flavor to it. So if you're looking for a good iced tea, highly recommend this. Things for the muffins for the little doggies next. So I got two different types of dog treats. This is grain-free dog treats with peanut butter and banana in these cute little bones. So cute. And then the next one up, and I know they're obsessed with these. I like, well, also we're really determined to potty train Holly. So we'll like break these up for her. And every time she goes outside, she gets a little nibble of one of these. But these are the pumpkin maple bacon flavored Stuffy's dog treats. And the dogs are obsessed with them. They love them so much. So these two, we're gonna do a little treat review. Let's cut to it. Oh, Moose. Good boy, Remy.
Great success.
We're going to take a little adventure together to Candle World. So I want you to just take a moment, envision yourself on a beautiful fall day. Perhaps you're wearing a sweater. You're starting to bundle up in some layers. It's the afternoon. It's been a long day. Chill glides across your face, but you still feel cozy and cuddly. You then come into your home and you smell vanilla and pumpkin wafting through your home. Did someone bake? Did someone give you an extra treat? Maybe, but it also might be this candle. For real though, do not sleep on the Trader Joe's candles. Be the one to tell you, their candles are incredible. So clearly I got a stack of four. So I got the flavors that I got, if you will. So I got the vanilla pumpkin scented candle. And then I also got the Honeycrisp apple. Let's just take another whiff. Oh! Okay, this candle, it's so good. They're extremely affordable candles, and they do have a good, like, a good amount of burning time. I have already gone through some of these because I honestly keep them, like, lit all, it's lit all day that we're in the house, but these are amazing. They smell so good. The scent is not overpowering, and the Honeycrisp apple is just, like, very fresh, very apple-y. It doesn't smell like cheapy apple, like potpourri spray. It smells like genuinely of just, like, you cut into like a beautiful red crisp apple. And then I know that some like pumpkin vanilla things might be slightly overwhelming, but the pumpkin vanilla in this just smells so freaking, it's like a gentle hug, if you will. I've got a couple of their chomp jerkies. Usually I eat the turkey jerkies. They didn't have any of them, but these are really good. So they are grass fed, and they are also just honestly the best jerky I've ever had. So those are really, really good if you just need to grab a quick snack for the road. This just lives, yay, on our counter. I'm gonna put a few more of the seaweed snacks here, but it just lives on our counter. And exactly, you can just grab something and go, or put something with your lunch, but it's nice to just have that out on the counter, a little bit of yummy snacking happening. You guys have not tried the furikake seasoning. Let me see if it'll focus. Come on now, gotta be like a beauty guru. I'm like, focus on the furikake, please. There we go. This stuff is so good. So obviously you can put it on rice. It's a Japanese multi-purpose seasoning, and it has some seaweed in it and some umami, a little bit of salty, some seaweed. It tastes so good. I personally put this on eggs. I'll put it on a connie salad when I make it, and it is just, oh, it is so, so bomb. It's just in their spice section. I've gone through like 3 jars since I discovered they carried it. So it's really, really good. Futriment condiment time. They also have this Hatch Valley salsa. So I, oh, beauty guru, she's gorgeous. Yes. So I'm from Albuquerque, New Mexico originally. So Hatch green chili, shout out to my all fellow New Mexicans, is life there. So I'm just like obsessed that they have these green chili salsas at Trader Joe's. It's so good for chips. If you're going to make, like, you know, nachos, burritos, even this on eggs, like anything that you honestly want to put this on is a good idea. Alfredo sauce. Here's her close-up moment. This looked so yummy. So this is just, it looks like it is just like kind of a cheesy pumpkin-y sauce. I got some zucchini in here that I thought it'd be so good to like saute the zucchini and then kind of add this to it for like a little creamy moment fantasy. But this looked really, really good. And so I don't know, like I do like pumpkin stuff. I'm not like the biggest, like I need pumpkin everything, but this looked really good. And I feel like this could make just to feel a little bit more like cozy and homey for fall. Mini peppers. These are my favorite, and there's actually a dip here. Let me pull out the dip. Yeet! Let me pull out the dip. I'll get that in a minute. Don't worry. Don't worry, kids. I got that. Don't worry. So the dip I got for it is the buffalo style chicken dip. Now, if you want to get real fancy, you can carve out those little mini peppers, stuff it with this dip, and then air fry it. My air fryer, it's ready, willing, and waiting. Peppers is like their best friends. Move over, PB&J. Sweet peppers, buffalo style chicken dip. Best friends, no one can compete. You ever seen two cute best friends? I sure have. Okay, honestly, I have not been mad at the Trader Joe's seafood selection, especially their frozen stuff. Like, I did some of their frozen shrimp the other day and it was fabulous. So I saw these Peruvian bay scallops. These are some good sized scallops here. So I got them, they were like $9, and I was like, we're gonna do this, because I'm like, I want a little scallop moment this week. So I did grab them. They look super good. You get a lot of them for that price, so I figured we would give these a try. Salmon. Also, by the way, if you bake salmon and put some everything but the bagel seasoning on it, a 10 out of 10. But they do have the lox with the everything bagel, and it is so bomb. So I definitely got some of these. So good if you put it with your breakfast. Obviously, you can do it anytime, but it is so bomb. Just needed a comforting little moment. So I just got their broccoli cheddar soup. Truly such a comforting, safe moment. So I got this. It's really, really good. I've had it before. So this is just for an easy lunch or dinner. If you are one that is like struggling to get the perfect avocado, like sometimes they're great, sometimes they're like great for a second. So instead of doing that, I get these little individual avocado packs, which are the best. They're just like these little guacamoles to go. So they do have like a little bit of extra flavor other than just avocado with them, but they are so incredibly yummy. I adore these. This is definitely one of my go-tos to add in a little bit of those healthy, satiating fats in the morning. Got some zucchini so I can put it with our little pumpkin fettuccine sauce. I'm very excited to like have a little saute moment together. Next up, oh my gosh, okay, we are entering outer space. We have some Saturn peaches. Here, let me open these for you because I'm like, stop. These are like little peach donuts. They look like little peach pumpkins. Can you even, like, I'm sorry, I definitely got swindled into getting these by how cute they are. I definitely really like peaches, but they also come in a little peach purse. I was like, these are absolutely coming home with me. They look so cute. I'm very excited to try them. I did get this oat milk, this maple oat milk, and it looks so good. I've actually, I think, tried this once before, and it was super duper yummy. So I'm really excited to have this to pair with my little morning iced coffee. Thank you, babes, so much for watching. Thank you for venturing with me to our favorite Trader Joe's. If you guys like this video, please subscribe to my channel and also give it a big thumbs up. I'll see you, babes, on Wednesday. Mwah! Have a great weekend.